Like we're I think about this though. I think women, this real women now. Real women are different. Women in general are so much more like loving and accommodating to us, if you think about it, right? Think about how women are. They like love us and they care and they're just like, they're more thoughtful, is what I'll say. Now I know there's some thoughtful guys and guys get offended. I'm fucking thoughtful, but in general, yo, some guys get offended. I'm fucking thoughtful too. Come on, bro, give me some credit. There's always some dude who looks at this girl. I'm fucking thoughtful, right? Yeah, you're fucking thoughtful. Anyways. But in general, they're more thoughtful. Think about this. You ever be as a guy, you get an invitation to a wedding, to one of your friend's weddings. It comes in and your lady says to you, she's like, hey, you know, the thing comes in like 3-4 months ahead of time. She goes, hey, you wanted me to pick up a gift or you're just going to give them a check? What are you going to do? And you're like, I don't know. We got 4 months. I'm not worried about that shit. 2 months out. She's like, hey, just go into the store. You want me to grab something or you want to... You're gonna skip a check or you want me to get, you're like, stop fucking bothering me about it. It's my friend, I got it. Don't worry about it. A week out, she's like, hey, I'm not trying to fight with you or anything, but I'm going to Kohl's. Do you want me to get something? Or you're like, don't fucking, but Kim, stop bothering me about the, when it's your friends, I don't say anything to you. She's like, I'm right. I just know how you are. I'm just saying, I'm trying to get there. 2 weeks out, she'll give you one more chance. Do you want me to grab something? I'm not trying to fight. You're like, you just look at her and she's like, all right, fuck it. Okay, you got it. The day of the wedding, you come out the house, she's sitting in the car waiting for you, nothing in your hands, she knows. Get in the car, you that shit in reverse, you start backing up, you get a block up the street. As soon as you get far enough away from the house, she'll be like,
did you remember to get a gift or are you just gonna give it to
you? You're like, ah, oh, fuck! I forgot to get something. I forgot. Oh, my God. You're like, that's okay. I'll just stop on the way there. I'll just go to an ATM on the way there. It's not a big deal. I'll get a card on the way there. We'll stop at a CVS or something. So just fucking relax. You didn't fucking win this one. We'll go to an ATM. All right? Go to a CVS. And you end up driving and you keep going. You're like, who the fuck gets married in the woods? How are there no CVSs or Walgreens? And she's like,
I had already looked it up, and I knew there were none on the way. I looked it up already.
And you're mad. You're driving. You're still driving. You're fucking mad. You're like, this is bullshit. She's like, relax, okay? Because I already got a card for you anyways. Because I knew you would forget. Because they're fucking thoughtful. She's like, did you remember your checks? You're like, oh! She's like, I got your checkbook too, because I didn't want you asking me for one of mine to put in your friend's thing. Real women are different. Real women do different shit. Look, a lot of women, once they get to a certain age, they got that shit at home already. Men don't even think like they got thank you cards at home, right? You're like, how the fuck do you have thank you cards? She's like, I don't know, I just have them. I have a box of 600. How many fucking people do you need to thank? There's no dude that is straight that has thank you cards. Gay dudes are thoughtful. Straight dudes, fuck no. No, if you meet a straight dude with thank you cards, he's really gay. He's on the down low. Women have Christmas cards at home with different color envelopes a lot of times. She's like, oh, I bought 6 last year. Just fucking, I knew we were gonna need them, so just got them. A dude could be at a yard sale and see a whole thing of thank you cards for 10 cents. He's like, I don't need that shit. I buy them as I need them. I spend $100 on thank you cards over my life. Fuck that. Women are thoughtful. They know they're gonna need it. It's just different, the way they think. I love it.